I want to take you to Colchester right now. That's where our very own Lauren Victory is there with more damage to talk about and what the rain has done to area roads. Lauren?
Hey, Tom. Well, the rain is steadily coming down here right now. It was actually pouring before, and the problem last night wasn't so much down power lines or down trees. It was simply a lot of water coming down really fast.
Crews in Burlington are trying to prevent more damage on Manhattan Drive and North Champlain Street. The severe storm washed out a good chunk of the road and damaged a major storm drain. The heavy downpour also caused serious flooding in some parts of the city.
It was pouring out, and I had my big truck, and I still didn't think I could make it.
Downtown, more road repairs. A 15 by 35 foot problem patch surfaced after a swollen storm drain dislodged pavement on Battery Street. And while this sinkhole on Colchester's East Street didn't cause many inconveniences, the one that formed in the middle of Winooski's Main Street meant morning delays and potentially dangerous driving conditions. Nearby, workers cleared debris from backed up storm drains outside a local computer repair shop. Inside, the flooding ruined hundreds of dollars worth of the shop's equipment.
The monetary value is definitely not as valuable as the amount of time it's taken to clean up and the efforts, and hopefully it's not going to be a reoccurrence.
That's what public works officials are worried about.
You could lose the whole road. We're trying to put a Band-Aid on it now just to stop that from happening and begin to do repairs.
Now, public works officials don't expect tonight's rains to cause any more significant damage, but Steph, we'll just have to wait and see.
Ah, so true. Thank you, Lauren.